That's our current champ in the Battle of the Buttons, AC/DC's Back in Black. If you want us to play the other... this is produced by one of the guys here at CUBE, and we will have Touch and Go coming up very shortly. As a matter of fact, after we see Spit and Image do the Boys a Dancer, right now on Sight on Sound, here's Spit and Image and the Boys a Dancer. Go was a really exciting part of Sight on Sound last week, and I'm really interested in what you're going to do with it now. Continuously hold on button number one if you want us to continue into Satisfaction, button number two if you want us to go to another segment of the show. Your freedom of choice gave you two clips from Evo in Touch and Go. Ladies, your cube consoles are on right now. Touch in to cast your vote for the Battle of the Buttons. Button number one for Van Halen, and button number two for the Michael Stanley Band. Touch now. And she knows just what it takes to make a pro blush. She got Greta Garbo, skin on the side. She's got Betty Davis eyes. Coming up, our final contest question on Sight on Sound.